The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up, ready to go. A win here would do wonders for this guy's career. And with that, Shinsuke Nakamura gets to work.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
Guys, let's quickly discuss Shinsuke Nakamura.
I like his chances here tonight, Michael. I know I'm not breaking any news here, but when it comes to singles competition, he really has what it takes.
Yeah, and I've got a feeling these two superstars both brought their A games tonight.
A textbook maneuver there. Here we go. Nakamura is going up. Talk about a target. The largest bullseye was always in someone's back.
Yeah, that's bad.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
That's how you make an impact. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Nakamura is really starting to fade now. And at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Well, he's known for making bold moves in the ring, Cole.
And at this point in this match, now might be a good time for something a little over the top.
Time to pull on all.
The toll from this match is really starting to show.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
Kicks out in time.
Just barely in time. That was close, you gotta admit.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. He's setting a
great counter.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man, talk about a direct hit.
He's not looking like himself here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
The truth is that he's still very much in control of this matchup.
Don't worry about him, John. He still looks to be winning this one.
Oh, what a counter. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Submission move coming up.
Looks like the Calf Crusher came.
Look at this. It's locked in.
Fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. He was able to reverse that.
Going all the way up.
That's a long way up.
Some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. AJ Styles setting him up. Look at this. Styles clash.
Oh, wow.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two. Three.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Superstars hope their number never gets called to face this guy.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.